Thank you. Yeah. and gentlemen, the sparrows don't go quite. Don't go away, though. In the first half of this fantastic concert, we heard the piano trio play a piece by Schubert called An die Musik, which is a song that Schubert wrote. And in that, the words, the lyrics from that song start, Du holde Kunst, you lovely art, he's talking to music, and he says, Du hast mich in eine bessere Welt entzückt. Entrückt, sorry. You have transported me to a better world. And I think you'll all agree that with their performance this evening, our musicians really have transported us to a better place and a better world. And that, it, for me, is the wonder of music. And the wonder of music also is the fact that you get to do it together, you get to do it with other people. And it's absolutely fantastic that we really do have the Blue Coat community together this evening, working together, producing music. It's a wonderful thing to be part of. I absolutely love playing the bass for that. It's a wonderful thing to be able to do. And it's absolutely tremendous that we have parents and choir, Old Blues, staff, as well, of course, as the pupils, so many friends of the school who've come back to play for us, including Swatmo Starkey back from maternity. So it's wonderful to have everybody with us. And you'll see on the back of the programme a long list of thank yous, because lots of people have worked extremely hard to put this concert together. But there is one person who has given her all to pull everything together. A real achievement at what is a very, very busy time in the school year. There's a real academic pressure at this time. But she has licked us all into shape. She's worked incredibly hard to put this concert on and produced just quite wonderful results. And it's wonderful to watch her conduct, encouraging the singers as well, especially the soloists, to perform so well this evening. So everyone, can we have a huge round of applause, please, for Miss Burrow?
So there's a little quote on the back here. Ronald is 21, who I spent quite a lot of time with in Uganda, a trombone player, very special young man, and a senior teacher of the Brass for Africa in Uganda. He wrote this in response to Bukoat's efforts to raise funds this year. Thank you, RBCS. Your generosity is going to transform lives. That I tell you for sure, because your strength and enthusiasm has inspired us to give back and transform lives through music, since it's the one that rescued us. Come on, Africa, join me to applaud these people because they are worth it. Here from Africa, we say, Webele, Asante Sana, Tosimiri. Thank you so much. So please give generously on your way out if you can. Thank you.
Given us for your energy, for your enthusiasm, And we really wanted to say a big thank you and to let you know how much we've really enjoyed it. It's been amazing. And we don't know what we're going to do with our Tuesday evening. So thank you so much from all of us.